Yeah, Grizzly, why do you like Hitler so much, huh? I'm sure if Hitler I'm sure if Hitler had a chance to burn some black people back then, he would have done it. I guarantee you he would have done it. Hitler would have burned black people back then if given the chance. Exactly. Hitler would kill whoever he could. I guarantee it would. Yeah. Anybody that doesn't have that, he would kill. No, they had to have both. That's Hitler. That's Hitler's perfected. Perfection human, I guess, is you know, somebody that has both. Anybody that doesn't have both, Hitler would kill. So I'd be dead. Grizzly would probably be dead. Ghost, you'd probably be dead. Yep. No. You'd be dead soon. It's okay. No, this was what when it was. It, no, there was no contact. Contacts definitely weren't the thing. Hair dye probably was. Contacts, no. I can almost assure you, contacts was not a thing way back then. I'm sure it wasn't hair dye in the traditional sense. I'm sure there was a way to dye your hair, but a hair dye, like. stupid. I just catch you having fun. Did I just catch you break that vase? Smack! Smack! Stupid! So stupid! Did I just catch you wanting to be something? Smack! Thank you. Hey man, if I got a belt and you're coming after the belt, I gotta protect the belt, you know? Gotta protect the belt! Gotta do whatever I can do to win! Ref turns around, hits you in the head with the belt, and win the match, there you go! Who's my tag partner right now? Well, I mean, it's still fear, because, you know. Shut up, Grizzly. Just said I wanted to team with the new guy. Exactly, I don't want to team with him. Stupid. Ghost would never go with a WWE's female wrestler. Come on now. Any female wrestler, that, let alone Rhea Ripley. It's not like her contract is up, so. Well, they don't all do that, don't they? You only say that because Mandy Rose did it. Cause nobody wants to do that, Grizzly. Mm-hmm. I mean, Ryback has an OnlyFans, but nobody want to see that. Okay, so apparently people do want to see that. Yeah, I mean, you can post whatever you want to on it, but it's just the general consensus is it's for, you know, NSFW stuff. I mean, even if he did come back, because it's not like he's gonna wrestle forever. He won't. He's already 50 years old. He's not gonna wrestle for that much longer. Sting is different, alright? It's Sting. It's Sting, alright? That's how. Don't worry about it. That's Undertaker. That's different. That's Ric Flair. He's crazy. He should have stopped wrestling after his damn retirement match with Shawn Michaels. Younger than Goldust. Ghost, you played as those Fry and Bender and Leela in Fortnite yet? Hell no. I just wanted to ask. that a better hoverboard? Yep. Ghost Dust. I didn't even know there were new DLCs that came out.